Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. As you can see by the title, today's video is a stationery haul and I'm very excited to share this mini haul with you guys. I did purchase all these items from two different places. One is from a local store called Swapna, which has a decent collection of stationery and art supplies, and the other place is of course from Amazon. Everything mentioned is linked down below and all the products are affordable as well. And let's get right into the video. The first product is a colored pencil kit by the brand called Tombs, and the kit has 28 shades including gold, silver, neon green and neon orange. I own their watercolor pen and brush pen kit and I love their brush pen. The quality is really good and everything in this brand is very affordable. I'm very excited to try these color pencils and let me know in the comments if you guys like to see a detailed review on this kit. These are the items I purchased from a local store called Swapna, and I was in search of a perfect scissors that has good sized handle and long blades, and this is a good one I could find so far. Next is this really cute and tiny canvas board, and I paid around 30 bucks for it, which is like really affordable and I'm very excited to use it. Next is a binder clip box which has 12 pieces in it and the size is 32 mm. The main reason I purchased this kit is to do a little DIY project using it and I hope it turns out well. The next item is nothing but a good old post-it flags. And the next item is a purple rope. It is kind of a replacement for a burlap twine, and the main reason I got this rope is to use it on my vision board. The next item is two packs of wooden clips, and again I got these products to use it on my vision board as well, and it came in two different sizes. The next few items are fine liners, metallic markers and glitter pen. I got two fine liner pen by the brand called Artline and in the sizes 0.1 and 0.3. I mainly use these fine liners for fashion drawings and bullet journaling. Next is this glitter pen by the brand called Uniball in the size 0.8, and I also purchased a metallic marker from the brand called Staedtler, and I like the way this pen looks on a black paper compared to the white background. This item is from Amazon and it has a pack of wooden clips that are gold in color. You guys can guess by now that I purchased these clips to use it on my vision board. This is my new journal notebook for the year 2021 and I cannot wait to start using it. The journal itself feels like it is made of really high quality material and it also comes with a pen in it. This is a product that I'm really excited about and I've been waiting for days to get this one. It is none other than my bullet journal for 2021. I got this notebook from Amazon and the brand is called the Mood Twister. It comes in this beautiful white key box and it is a great option to gift someone for this new year. The packaging is really good and I cannot wait to play around this journal. Finally, here is my vision board for 2021. This year I want to do something different, so I went with this mesh wall grid frame and I got this in gold color. And now you can guess the color theme for my vision board is of course gold. The package also has 10 decorative clips which I am excited about and I cannot wait to set up my 2021 vision board. The last two products are these chart papers and I got these in color black and white. The main reason I got these papers are to use as a background for my videos. I really hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please like and share this video and also subscribe to my YouTube channel. Thank you.